This is my favorite jar of pufferfish. I've always wondered what are...